Welcome to my channel. So today it's another Zara haul, and yes, no need to shame me, I'm already ashamed, but I do love Zara. So let's get straight into it. It's not many items, but these are pieces that they just spoke to me on site. So I've decided to just give them a try and see whether or not I am really willing to pay full price for these few items. So let's do this, guys. The first piece, well, as you guys know, polka dots are everywhere. So it's no denying it, I've loved polka dots because I grew up on this pattern. So you're gonna see probably a lot of polka dots on me for the whole of the spring as well as the summer. So this is the first piece I am wearing, and this is from Zara, and I absolutely love the bold dots on this item here, and I love the sleeve. Any sleeves like this that looks like it comes straight from the closet of my mom or my sisters, love it. Absolutely love this style. It's very flattering, and it's a wrap style, so of course, you know, that's a no-brainer. Everybody knows how flattering a wrap style is because it shows your décolletage, your neckline, and it elongates it, and your collarbone is nice and pronounced, and you just feel fabulous in anything wrapped. So I love that. I'm like, hey, what's up, below? So yeah. So this is how I paired it. The piece I'm pairing it with is not a Zara piece. That's for a next haul. But I wanted to pair it with this overall because I love how it looks. And it's one of my favorite work combo for the summer and for the spring. So hope you like. Hope you find some inspiration from this pairing. Seen you're pretty soon as you came in that door. I just wanted you, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced him to my stove. Showed him how to whip and now we're remixing for low. Be my trap king, let him hit the bando. We be counting up, watch our father bands go. We just set it go, talk much and let him rose. Got 50, 60 grand, 500 grand, so. Is not to be scared of pairing stripes with dots. Nothing is wrong with it. Second piece, of course, is this. This is, well, this has my name written all over it. High-waisted, wide leg, polka dot. Need I say anymore? Absolutely love this piece, love the style. I think what I would encourage anyone is, if you're going to invest in it, it's pretty pricey, and you may have to size up a bit, because I think for me personally, this is medium, and I think it's more flattering if you probably get the large, because it would, I like when my trousers flow all the way down to the floor so that it glides with me and it moves with me. That's how I like my trousers to look on me. And because this is the medium, it's not flowy and long enough for me, despite the fact it's a wide leg. So I think I would probably look for the large and definitely see how it works for me. But I think I'll just return the medium. It's definitely, I know I say definitely a lot, don't know why. It's not, the large is sold out online. Hopefully it's in the stores and I'll definitely look into that. Here we go again with definitely. I'll definitely look into that and see if I could find it, because I really do, I do love the piece. It's such a great piece that you can just throw on and it makes you look expensive. So I love that. Actually, it is expensive. So yes, this is how I style it. Yeah, you're not letting go. And I get high on my baby. I just let them all get and fly on my baby, yeah. And I can ride on my baby. I be in the kitchen cooking pies on my baby, yeah, yeah. I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Sing your pretty soon as you came in that. Of course, it's a no-brainer. I style it with this because they are both Zara pieces. This is another piece that I also got, and again, I can see my name all over written top to bottom. Yes, can you see it? Seriously, guys, that's my name, like right there. No, you don't see it? Oh, come on, look a bit closer. It's at the wide waist. Yes, it's at the wide leg. You still don't see it? Maybe you'll see it when I try it on. Here is how it looks, guys. No, I just wanted you, got a set for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced him to my stove. Showed him how to whip and now we remix and flow. He my trap king, let him hit the bando. We be counting up, watch our father bands go. We just set it go, talking much in Lambos. Got 50, 60 grand, 500 grams gold. Man, I swear we love him, how he whips the black gold. At the strip club, we be letting bands go. Everybody eating, we just go. Definitely a great piece. The only concern I have is that it's linen. It creases easily. I hate that. It's hard to iron. So it's high maintenance. So those are some of the things you have to keep in mind if you do intend to invest in this piece. But it's definitely a great piece. Very solid, gorgeous, beautifully made, fits beautifully as well. So definitely a great piece to look fabulous and chic for the spring and summer. Awesome work piece. And my next piece is this other high-waisted wide leg pants. I know, that's me. It's what I find most flattering on me, so I go for them. I told you I would find these pieces anywhere I see them and they would probably take over my whole wardrobe because I love them. Anyway, this piece is a piece that it's a beautiful scarf print palazzo pants. It's gorgeous, no denying about it. But I have an issue with this. First thing you have to do is, of course, again, you have to size up. This is medium, it fits snugly. And I know, yes, I've put on some weight, but still, I think it fits more flatteringly if you size up. It flows better. It looks more chic, and you would look more sophisticated if it's flowing on you. It's a bit too snug. Again, if I do intend to keep this piece, I would definitely buy in the large. Fans up. In love with the money, I ain't never letting go. And I get high on my baby, I just let them all get and fly on my baby, yeah. And I can ride on my baby, I be in the kitchen cooking pies on my baby, yeah, yeah. But as I said, I have an issue with this piece because, guys, it's very see-through. This is a piece, I think, that is more suitable probably on a vacation on the beach. You can't wear this with just your underwear, unfortunately. It's very, very transparent, very see-through. I am very disappointed with Zara, and anyone who knows me, you know I'm a Zara girl. So I am quite disappointed that it is so thin. Look, I can see you, and you up there. Yes, you. Oh my God, yes, and there's somebody else that just come in the corner there. Hi. Oh my goodness. I mean, I can see all of you guys through this. Through this. This cannot be Zara. But it is, unfortunately. So, I am not likely to be keeping this piece as beautiful as it is. I will not be keeping it. If it's still available when it goes on sale, because guys, it's $79. No, I can't. No, definitely not. If I am lucky enough to get it when Zara has its annual sale, then I'll definitely buy it in the large if it's available. But if it's not, it's definitely not something that I lose any sleepless nights over at all. But yeah, that's how it fits, and I just wanted to show you guys these few pieces. You see how selective I've been whenever I buy stuff at Zara that are at the regular price. I only buy a couple of items because I am not insane enough. As I said, I am a very savvy shopper. I am very fiscally responsible, so yes. But that's my haul. I hope you found inspiration from the way I've paired them. Well, it wasn't rocket science pairings, but yeah. And I hope that if you're thinking of buying these pieces, because they definitely look so gorgeous online, let me save you some time and provide you with the necessary information so that you don't go wasting your time buying them and having to return them if you don't like them. So this was essentially my idea for doing this haul. So hope it was helpful for somebody out there. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.